Hi, I'm Flo. I founded NLA about a decade ago to create reliable video tools that help bridge the gap between application limitations and the sound-to-picture workflow. By listening closely and incorporating the valuable feedback from our ADR users, a few years ago, we launched our dialogue logging and recording solution, ADR Master. Since then, it has grown to quickly become one of the most used solutions by dialogue recording studios and dialogue editors around the world. In the past few months, we've been working closely together with Netflix on incorporating their new Time Text Authoring Lineage, or TTAL, file format into our ADR Master range of products. TTAL is used in the language reversioning or adaptation process to seamlessly exchange script information with Netflix at any stage of the process. The latest release of ADR Master now features full support for creating, importing, converting, and exporting TTAL files. We are proud to offer one of the first end-to-end solutions worldwide to work with this new file format. I will now hand over to my colleague and product specialist, Mika Wabro, who's an active dialogue editor, who will tell you more about working with TTAL files in ADR Master.
With a new ADR Master project and holding down the command key, drag the video into the timeline. This will spot the video file to its embedded timecode. If the video file does not have embedded timecode, simply double-click the file after dragging it to the timeline, click on the endpoint field, and enter the timecode start manually. In this case, it's zero. Next, let's go to the Timelines tab, and we can see that the frame rate has been correctly set as per the video for the timeline. Next, let's import the TTAL file. Go to the File menu, and under Import Events from File, go through on the Finder and navigate to the file that is going to be used. The Import Visual Events from File window will open up, and you can simply hit the Import Events to Timeline button. Next, let's give the timeline a name. As you can see, the language has already been imported from the Netflix file. We can go in and add some additional metadata, like the picture version and real one. First, select the domestic language timeline. Next, hit the duplicate button. Select the new timeline. Click on the Edit Properties tab and change the language to the new language to be recorded. Click on any of the events and simply start typing the new translation. Choose the correct language timeline. Go to the File menu and select Export. Export events as Netflix TTAL file. In the Export window, select All Events and make sure that the first frame of action is set correctly. For example, if a pre-roll was added to the beginning of the timeline, then make sure that the first frame of action is set correctly to display here so that the beginning of the timeline in the TTAL file is the start of the sequence. And select a location. Import the video and TTAL file as described earlier in this video in step 1. Next, go to the Door tab and set the door track naming preference. This will determine how the WAV files are labeled in the Pro Tools session. Next, set the filter for the actor to be recorded. And we can go straight into record.
That stretch of road right above El Matador. You know it?
In the instance where a TTAL file is not provided from Netflix or production at the beginning of the process, this can also be created directly in ADR Master. If the information already exists in another format, the file import events from file function can also be used to extract data from any of these formats. The import process is similar to opening a TTAL file shown earlier. If the only information available is the original PDF format shooting script as used for filming, or a rough dialogue ADR list made in Microsoft Word, This can be added in a semi-automated logging process using the script import window, also accessed from the file import events from file function. More details on this can be found on our website knowledge base or in the user manual. If you have any questions at all about implementing TTAL into your ADR Master workflow, please do not hesitate to send us an email to support@nonlethalapplications.com.